All right, we're back, and it was weird. We were trying to do a song, then a couple seconds into it, I realized I did it. It ended up on Rumble. But then they kept going, and I figured out why, and it ended up on Patreon. And the truth is, this'll be it, and then we're going to see everyone in the morning. My work week is coming to an end, and we'll get up fresh and kind of, it's almost like tomorrow is Monday morning for me. It's all weird. I got to just realign my calendar and we'll get things right. But we're going to do a little cold chisel all for you to wrap up the night. So let's check it out. Live.
Get home, clean up, put on my best shirt, and I put on my good shoes. And my arms are hard from what I do all day, and it's all for you, all for you.
Oh, wow, that's weird. You don't have to believe me. The lyrical content really... It's good. I like it. I'm going with that. I don't want to put out crazy. Maybe I'm just tired. But holy smokes.
I put on my good shoes.
Okay, yeah, hold on. I know that it's a horrible hat. I'll be right. In the minute it took me to take care of something, I realized, here it is. There's a moment when there's a line. And I don't think been using resonate loosely. When that line transcends feelings for my honey, my work environment, my family, friends, loved ones, closely knit associates, I believe it truly is transcending. Weirdly enough, very personal. So I'm sure for others, and like I say, I think it could be, I'm only 33 seconds in, so it could be relationship-based, it could be deeper, but oh, did that line hit good for the, right where I'm at this moment, so good.
I put on my good shoes, my arms are hot from what I do all day. And it's all for you, all for you. Hey, come on. As I drive over by the steeple, by the hill, and the rain is gone, the night is new. The constellations are coming.
There's the exclamation point for me. I mean, I didn't know it was going to get there. But yeah, so if it's, you know, if you're living for that certain special someone, that's cool. I like to think outside that. And there's, I mean, I love my honey bunnies, you know. It's the main reason I can't, you know, make a super marathon, because I won't get on other stuff. A lot of it revolves around her. But it did hit way deeper than just my relationship. And, you know, not to be weird, but you'll see my dad in a couple days. He hits right in that. I got siblings, you know, special day of the year. And yeah, I don't think it is. So, I mean, I got to figure out how to connect with him. Yeah. Beware of dog. Speaking of that, I got to go check on him pretty soon. We better get going. To be alive. My honey and I just had one of our places ruined on us. We went out the other day and the ex, it doesn't look like it to look at me, but I can clean up and get in the kitchen pretty easily. I cooked for years and we can't go back. The standards. Man, I don't have a nice little place with a view to take Ange. That's sad. That's sad that we used to. Eventually, all restaurants will be Taco Bell, I guess. Small with a view. And later on, we'll go dancing it. We got to go back. We got to, because we deal with this on a rare occasion. Now, if you could forgive your favorite artists for their anger and their past ways, you're going to have to learn to forgive everyone. You're not. Bless all skill, talent artists contain, but they're still just people, right? I get a mixed message in the comments sometimes. Owning one's everything is kind of the core of the message. So when Jimmy says it there and it's in the middle of a Cold Chisel song, we got to point it out. It doesn't seem like it should be a pick and choose thing. If you can move past someone else's, your favorite artist's shortcomings, you should move beyond everyone's shortcomings. It shouldn't be just selective, right? It's just my personal opinion. That's for entertainment purposes only. You could go out and think whatever you choose. Anybody can, of course. But I you know, that resonates really hard. Yeah. The old anger. Okay, I'm really taking this tune to heart. I'm sorry. I don't mean to stomp all over it. This has moved up to, this might move up to, moving up the scale. I needed it. I didn't think it was going to be a Cold Chisel song. I know that. I was trying to make a cheap wine joke. Patreons hopefully get to see that. Yeah, I never know. I don't ever know. I sure wanted to keep it a lot less thoughtful than all this, which is weird. I mean, I just wanted to have a nice little, have some fun, listen to some Cold Chisel, call it a night. This one is hitting down deep. Every aspect of my life is resonating with these lyrics. Much respect to whoever wrote this one. I mean the lyrical content. I'd have to look up. I didn't check, you know. If I was sitting next to Ange, I'd just look longingly into her eyes. Being I'm sitting here with us, I'll say it's all for us, but mostly you. And I don't know, after all this time and everything else, we kind of let go by the wayside and hopefully haven't tried to pull any emotional strings or play any games and just lay it out there as raw and unfiltered but socially acceptable as some of us can handle. Yeah, in the end, it's all been for the combined experience. And ain't no lie there. Yeah. If the takeaway was something different, we wouldn't be sitting here at this moment right now, the handful of you that made it to this spot. We wouldn't have made it here. It would have been a TV dinner. You might have liked it just as much. A lot of people could have liked it more. But it had been chock full of preservatives and things that aren't good for us. And I didn't want to supply that. This might be sometimes complicated with a bitter aftertaste. Not a lot of sugary mix-ins to cut that. It kind of is what it is. I come from that last group that still believed in acquired taste, not mask the part you don't like. I don't know. It's just coffee. Thinking about having a coffee when that thing's gone. I don't know. I'm rambling because that really hit... That hit home a lot more than I thought it would. And it really makes me grateful that I'm here. And here's my biggest takeaway. If If I personally didn't enjoy life, I wouldn't share it as part of the experience. It's because I look forward to every day that I can come do this. And I think that's my takeaway from this song. You do what you do for the people you care for. And she's at the top of a short list with my family and some furry pets and some, you know. But that's not the only place my care and respect is limited to. Well, there's my takeaway. I really enjoyed this one. I hope you did too. Cold Chisel, all for you. We'll see you back tomorrow, hopefully, with all kinds of good stuff, new, on point, ready to go. Later.